Willis, sit down here, and Uncle Lance will tell you the story of Little Boy Blue. Come with me, my children, and bring all your toys. We'll take the magic carpet to the land of joy. Once upon a time there was a fable that has lived a long, long time, all about the little people in the famous nursery rhyme. Once upon a time they held a meeting to decide what should be done, all because some little maiden frowned upon a neighbor's son. There was little Jack Water and Bo Peep too, the old, old woman who lived in the shoe. As everyone knows, the question arose, who made Little Boy Blue? They awoke the king's horses and went to look through all the pages of each picture book. Though everyone tried, they couldn't decide who made Little Boy Blue. In the wood, Red Riding Hood said she'd tell them if she could. Humpty Dumpty on the wall was about to tell when he had his fall. Then little Miss Muffet confessed she knew and told the story that's old as it's new. His love she had spurned, and now you've all learned who made Little Boy Blue. There was little Jack Horner and Bo Peep too. And do you remember the old woman who lived in the shoe? Then they awoke the king's horses and all went to look through the pages of every picture book. Down the crest.